सब्सक्राइब कीजिए ग्रैड ड्रीम्स चैनल को और बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलिए।
हाय, आई एम ओमकार पाताडे एंड आई एम करेंटली गोइंग टू स्टडी डेटा साइंस इन ओक्लाहोमा स्टेट यूनिवर्सिटी इन द यूएसए। Grad Dreams helped me a lot during my college selection process and they also provided me with lot of input on what to expect in the USA. People think that studying abroad costs a lot and it is a common myth that to study abroad you need to be a millionaire or something. But from my experience I would say that studying abroad can be affordable. You just need to have the right advisors and the people who will guide you to it. Grad Dreams helped me in selecting my college and they also provided me inputs to improve my SOPs and LORs, and also they decided to give me helps, or you could say they decided to provide me with their own motivations, so that that motivation that they provided was basically the ultimate thing that pushed me towards my goal. The challenge I faced while funding was the arrangement of an education loan. Grad Dreams basically introduced me to HDFC Credila, and after that they handled the whole loan process and provided me with inputs where I should interfere and submit the documents. Overall, that was a great experience and that was very streamlined. Yeah, I would say that studying abroad is not as hard as you think it is. Of course, it takes some determination, but with the right people you can be sure that it would be a piece of cake.